This is based on a true story. The story about how he immortalized Old Town White Coffee within Ipoh Old Town and block out the competition for a lifetime. As the coffee market began to saturate, brands with big media budgets started to encroach into the white coffee segment, the only growing coffee segment. Old Town White Coffee risked being dethroned from a market lead position it held for the past 15 years. Old Town White Coffee needed a compelling strategy, not only to dilute the onslaught of Nescafe and Wanda's big media spend, but more importantly, to remain the undisputed leader in the white coffee segment. White coffee is uniquely Malaysian, and it actually has a rich history that dates back as long as the 19th century. Tradition has it that it was precisely in Ipoh Old Town that the first generation of white coffee was pioneered by a Hainanese coffee roasting master in one of the old shops in Old Town. We saw the opportunity to intrinsically link it to the town where it all started. Ipoh equals white coffee equals Old Town. Take a walk around Ipoh Old Town and you will find it is as if time has stopped in Old Town and you are transported back to the 1950s, where heritage buildings have been around for more than half a century. We hit upon the opportunity to immortalize Old Town White Coffee into the heritage buildings around Old Town. To pull this off, we enlisted the help of world-renowned wall mural artist Ernest Zakharevich, who made headlines with his wall mural in Penang. Ernest Zakharevich painted 7 iconic wall murals depicting life in Old Town old heritage buildings and enjoying a cup of coffee being a big part of Old Town as part of the Art of Old Town series. Whilst the wall murals were in production, moderated reporters were engaged to cover the project from A to Z to invite talkabilities. In just 3 weeks, Art of Old Town was listed as the number one must-do list in Ipoh on TripAdvisor. Art of Old Town was heavily featured by tourism boards, bloggers, and the media as a must-see in Ipoh. Old Town White Coffee is immortalized every time someone takes a selfie with the wall murals. Old Town White Coffee remains the undisputed leader in the white coffee segment.